Hello everyone and welcome back to Let's Play Star Wars Battlefront 2. My name is Basilisk and I'm still your host, so let's get started. In the last episode, we stopped a rebellion on the Death Star, or a prisoner escape on the Death Star, if memory serves. In this episode, we're going off to Polis Maza, where the rebellion's evidently getting born. So, yeah, that'll be fun. Let's do it. One moment. And now my computer's start doing even weirder things. It now jerks itself back to... It now minimizes the game when it's loading certain screens.
By the time of the raid on Polis Maza, the men of the 501st were starting to get a little sick of the so-called rebellion. In the past, we'd secretly enjoyed putting down a local insurrection or two. They kept the troops sharp and the Empire feared. But these rebels were different. They were organized, they were growing, and they were everywhere. The raid on Polis Maza was a perfect example of how things were starting to fall apart. We were supposed to go in, wipe out a small band of rebels, and recover some stolen Imperial plans on an encrypted holodisk. Before we knew it, we were nearly overrun by rebel forces, with the holodisk nowhere to be found.
Yeah, these back... I think we're on like the last five stages or so, and they're kind of a bitch. In fact, I think we're actually gonna wrap up.
All right, man. Lord Vader wants this raid done by the book. Our first objective is the comm center, just beyond this hangar.
I think we'll actually wrap up the game, this recording, the main campaign, this recording session, not the Let's Play as a whole. There's shit to do after we beat the main campaign. But yeah, these back five stages can be a bit rough. That's what I get for standing still in the middle of a firefight. That was just me being dumb. Oh, man. I'm actually kind of tired, too. That does not help. Alright, let's boogie. Oh, it's asking me, bitch. Doesn't help when that's actually a decent strategy sometimes. What the hell? Someone just spit fucking hot acid in my face? The shit was that? Ouch. My face. Yeah, but we're doing alright. It's buggy. I can't word well right now. Prove it. Ow. Move it, jackass. Alright, we've got the center now, pretty much. Oh, wait. Oh. Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, ammo.
To make our way to the base command building on the far side of the facility. If our intelligence is right, along the way we'll find a rebel holodisk containing some very important plans.
Along the way, huh? Yeah, this part's a bit rough. Let's boogie. Can I take this door? Yep. And also, this is definitely where the trend of really running low on reinforcements through most of the level starts to become more noticeable. Of course, knowing how this has gone so far, I'm the world's dumbest fucking Wookiee. Let me just stand here and get shot. Oh, shit, this way. Holy crap! Oh, Damn. Okay, that was a lot of dudes right there all of a sudden. Oh, damn it, I forgot to move my spawn point. Smooth moves. Right, let's go. Still got a decent amount of troops on the field. Wish I had a longer sprint bar. Also wish the background music hadn't just up and disappeared. Oh well. We're pretty much back to where they're actually taking place. Die, please. You're the heal bot. Okay. We're gonna heal up really quick and grab whatever's making the shiny over there. Excuse me, game. Would you like to care to give me my instructions? Oh, wait. I think it already did. Alright. Let's run. We gotta get this back to where we're currently, our current forward operations base. Move. Thank you. Oh. So I'd shoot at my allies.
They're trying to flank us. It'll take time to realign the comm dish and transmit the data from the holodisk. You'll have to hold off the rebels until the transmission is complete. Do not let the comm facility fall into enemy hands.
I want those rebels dead.
Cut them off!
Take out
Yep. Well, I don't seem to be getting in here. Like, at all. At all? Stand corrected. Oh shit, I just killed my own team. Whoops. Ah, 30 seconds. There's where the timer is. I was like, shouldn't there be a bar or something showing me how long this is gonna take? Nope, there's perfectly readable digits. I'm just fucking dumb. Alright. Actually, we're having a much easier time with this than I usually do. Oh, geez. No, the health droid's a broken pile of scrap. All right.
Within the caverns of this complex, the rebels have a data bank that holds Imperial encryption codes that can be used to eavesdrop on our ship-to-ship communications. Make your way to the caverns and destroy the data bank.
Yeah, now we want to be a shock trooper if memory serves. We're going to go ahead and get out our pistol of doom, but yeah. Because now we got to get all the way up in there. All the way over there. And I don't recall a closer spawn point. Is Which unfortunately means that I'm stuck to using this stinky-ass pistol. Damn, that health bot's fucked up too. I'm gonna stop breaking those things. What the fuck happened to the background music again? Good God! Where the hell is everybody else? Why am I up here alone? Because I consider that a very fundamentally good question, given the nature of this game. There you are! What, are we just fucking jerking off? Last I looked, that wasn't gonna get the mission done. Jeez. Ow, 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 ow. Damn it! I hate the pistol. Unfortunately, I do still think we need this. Need this heavy trooper. Oh boy. Unless I'm completely mistaken and there is a takeable point. No, there really isn't. All right, I'm gonna pop up here to grab the heal. Oh my God! Okay. Cripes, that's pathetic. Alright, you don't want him in good health, so fuck that. Okay, no, thank you. This way. Dear Lord. Fucking everywhere. You know what? Fuck this. See ya. That's shit to do when you're in my way. Well, this may have been a terrible idea. Run! Fuck, right. Oh, come on, one more hit. Perfect. I don't give a shit.
Good news and bad news. The good news is it's time to get off this dreary rock. The bad news is the rebels have taken over the hangars. You'll have to fight our way out.
I really do wonder what happened to the background music. Anyways, we need to take our hangar back. Hello, Wookiee. Shit! And of course, we're playing as the Empire, the unit with the team with the worst unlockable classes. Because, of course, we are. Whoa, hi. Ow! Oh, I didn't even notice that sniper. Oh, boy. Okay. Still, though, we're making good progress on taking that back. Or I'm making good progress on taking back the hangar because my fucking team... The rest of the Imperial Army can't be asked. Behold the majesty of the Imperial Army as they wander around doing fuck all. I mean, I know everything's up to me, but it shouldn't be because the rest of my group is completely fucking moronic. Whatever, we're almost done.
Our raid is a success. And even though the holodisk didn't have the plans we're looking for, it will lead us to someone who does.
My hand twitches. Woohoo! Honestly, that wasn't nearly as hard as I remember it being.
Though the Polis Massa raid was only a partial success, we finally had a lead on the whereabouts of the Death Star plans, which suited the 501st just fine.
Exiting out of the thing really quick. Alright, that wraps up this episode. In the next episode, we will board the Tantive IV to recover our stolen plans. In the meantime, thank you everybody so much for watching. This has been Basilisk, and I will see you all in the next episode. Thank you, and good night, folks.